Just south of the cornfield here, Colonel Stephen Lee would command the artillery battalions that would fire into the cornfield against Union forces starting around 8:45 in the morning. Here at Antietam, there are a number of cannons which they have on display as examples of the artillery used here, such as the 10-pound Parrott rifle, the 3-inch ordnance rifle, the Model 57 12-pounder gun howitzer, and the Model 1841 6-pound gun.